Hey internet, it is October 2nd, Saturday, and it's time for some yoga! Seriously, the best way to start the day. Today is the first Friday of October, and every first Friday in Vegas, they have an arts festival in downtown. And our photographer friend, Keem Ibarra, they just opened their own studio, and they're having like an open house tonight, so we're gonna check that out. It's gonna be really sick. So I'm always making coffee in my vlog, so today we're gonna switch it up and make a smoothie. Bye. So I have some old friends from high school that are in town right now, and I'm gonna go say hi to them. Let's go, let's do it. So I got here right when the pool closed, and we're gonna do a quick dip before anyone sees. Achilles damage from the pool jump. How do you feel?
I'm hurting so bad.
Going to downtown now. I was getting a little too crazy with the Subaru. I went over a curb and I just popped my tire. Kaylee thinks it's so funny. On to the next thing.
This is where we're gonna be playing video games, we're gonna be doing YouTube videos, basically just lounging. You got everything you need if you gotta cook something. So moving on, right here, we have the vocal booth.
What? We're here in the studio here at Indie Flair, what up?
Photography area. This is where we do all of our photo shoots and where the majority of our business is gonna be taking place, so check it out.
Fun fact for you guys.
Many years ago, Gabe and I won the First Friday official film competition with our friend Aaron. Check out the clip here.
It was filmed right here at this exact spot. First Friday complete. All right, so it's noon on Saturday on the 3rd, and this morning I'm gonna go get my tire fixed. But first, I think I'm gonna go get In-N-Out with Will and Mike, cause they had a spontaneous craving. Why are we having In-N-Out for breakfast, dude?
Because it just sounded good. We're all over on this side of town.
Cheers. How's the In-N-Out for breakfast for you?
Incredible.
How you feeling? Ready for the day?
Ready for the day.
All right, let's see if these guys can fix my tire.
You just cannot just put one tire on that car, or two, because it's not normal, because you got an all-wheel drive system. Got to be matching, and it got to be all four.
Okay, so how much for all four? So they quoted me like $900 to change all four tires, and I'm kind of bummed. All right, so we're back here at Discount Tire, and I'm just gonna get this whole thing taken care of, because I can't live life with a spare tire driving around like that.
My name is Jean-Luc and I'm gonna fix your tire today.
Awesome, man. And see you in a bit. So we're going to turn today into something positive by going to New York, New York, and riding the roller coaster. What's up, guys?
Hi.
How are you liking your new car, Isabel?
I love it. It's so...
This is the best thing ever.
It is.
Isabel, do you not feel good about the roller coaster right now?
I'm a little nervous. I'm not going to lie. Look at it. There's a loop.
Look at that drop. Back. What's up, dudes? How's it going, man? The world is changing. Fun fact, I've known Johnny for over 15 years.
What's up?
Crazy. We're meant for something better. You're gonna get.
That's so many.
That's so many points.
Give it to
the kid. We're just gonna give the card to the kid.
Alright, cool, yeah, give the card to the kid.
Come on, from us. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, for sure.
Thanks. Awesome. Yeah, you can buy all the candy in the world.
Great roller coaster ride. Woo!
Yeah. That was so great. I'm so glad we got to do that.
Yeah.
Seeing old friends and going on roller coasters.
Yeah, I'd never done the roller coaster. I'd been wanting to do it.
Yes. So now we're gonna go pick up my car.
It's on Monday.
Was that? Oh, come on, man. Come on. Thank you so much, man.
Thank you very much.
I appreciate
you. Absolutely. Thank you. It's been a pleasure.
Have a good day, man. Right. So I have all new tires now.
Yeah, all four.
Dope.
Take care.
You too. Flat tire yesterday, so I changed mine. Yeah, my name's Gabe.
Mike,
how's it going, man?
Yeah, they said there'll be a truck coming.
Johnny helping me save the day. Man,
thank you so much.
For sure, dude.
What do I owe you?
Nothing.
You sure?
Just pass it on. Just pass on the love.
Thank you so much.
For sure, dude.
Thank you.
Yep. Have a good night, man. So Zach's just enjoying the Poke Pad. Johnny's first flight.
Oh, sick. Yeah, Johnny.
Yeah, you got it. Oh, let's go.
All right, so we're here at Sushi Mon. You ready, Johnny?
I feel so refreshed.
Cheers. How you feeling, Johnny? Hi, thank you! Thank you! So what do you guys think?
A plus. If there's anything higher than that, that's what I give it. Greatest!
Because there's a 10-pound sushi baby in
my Oh, that was so much fun catching up with them. Showed them some super good sushi, and I think they loved it. And now I'm gonna go back and have an edit party with our friends, Dalton and Justin. We're watching Mike's sick edit right now.
Yo, Mike! Let's go!
Isabel has been wanting to make a fork for like the past 2 weeks, and finally, she has made her own fork.
It's ready now.
Isabel, you're so funny. Oh, wow.
Up in there, and so then the projector
will
still project over the fork.
But this is legit.
I'm pretty stoked on this.
I like the light stands.
Yeah, great use of our equipment.
Light stands and rubber bands.
Right. D-Cam, finally, so he told us he was gonna come over at 9, but this guy comes over at 12:30.
Better late than never.
Don Campbell, LLC.
LLC, Limited Liability Company, don't you forget that.
The Ed Party has started, how's it going, dog? How's your day? All right, so it's about 4 a.m. now. I'm working on this vlog that you guys are about to watch, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was a fun-filled day, full of ups and downs, literally and figuratively, and you make the best out of every day, always. Subscribe. Talk to you guys soon.